can't put it into words. Yeah. Smell like good food and herbs. Partner, let's get it off the curb. Uh-huh. Bro, wait until we drop. All the real players come from Tejas. We was raised off Cam like Savalot. You gotta...
All right, Spencer, so the NBA allows you guys to wear your own colorways for your own shoes. Don't have to match your team uniforms. And you've had some crazy custom the Iverson, tribute. Yeah, Bruce Lee, it looks like, tonight, right?
Yeah, Bruce Lee tonight.
Can you talk about, you know, just where did these ideas come from? What do you think about that rule?
Oh, no, I was happy. As soon as they did it, you know, I put the little, like, smirking devil face on Twitter because I knew it was going to come. So, you know, these are all just ideas that I had, and also Jeremy, as my best friend, helped me out with it too. And then Kikasso does the art. So, you know, each one has a different story behind it as to why I'm doing it. Obviously, Bruce Lee is one of my, you know, top two inspirations in terms of non-basketball figures. Him and Muhammad Ali are big time to me. And then, like I said, you know, my junior year I played here in the Bruce Lee Kobe 5s. Later that year I tore my ACL on the same shoe. It was my favorite shoe of all time. And so to be able to do a Bruce Lee custom of my own was big time for me.
All right, so just speaking of other things outside of, like, the court, video games, and I know you pretty much, I've seen you before tweet about eBay 2K. Are you a 2K player?
Yeah, I mean, I'm solid. I'm not, like, nice like that. So, you know, but I definitely have a little ego boost when my rating goes up. So, you know, I think everybody has that, though.
All right, so who were some player inspirations for you growing up, or some guys that you looked up to? Obviously, Allen Iverson was one from seeing the shoes, but who else?
I mean, the main one is Kobe, actually, you know, just because I was born in 93. He got in the league in 96, and, you know, I was in L.A., so a big Laker fan, and pretty much grew up his career. So his 20-year career spanned pretty much my whole life. So.
All right, appreciate you.
No problem.